And it was at the Fay Avenue house that our story splinters, becomes fragmented, and finally winds to a close. Tired of the dictatorship they lived under, Phyllis and Dwayne's brawling brood moved on to begin their own adventures. Dana shacked up with dozens of men before settling down with professional Eric Estrada impersonator Howard House. They've had two children, David and Mandy, both of whom are loud, boisterous, and fun-loving chatterboxes. All four live together in Garden Grove, California. The two older members of the household are very aware that the two younger ones are at the right age to move out. Hey, no pressure, David and Mandy. Just a little reminder. Michael followed in his dad's footsteps, leaving the family household and heading toward the bright lights of Hollywood. Unfortunately, his car overheated on the 101 and Dwayne had to go pick him up and bring him back home. He currently is starring on Broadway in his autobiographical musical, Michael, Michael, Motorcycle. When Steven moved out, where and what he did for the next 9 years remains shrouded in mystery. What we do know is this. He had a daughter named Holly and began a career in interpretive dancing. He is now happily married to former stripper Miss Gina, the Spanking Machine, and they live in Placentia, California. Kristen, the youngest child of Phyllis and Dwayne, settled down with former Vegas entertainer Bill Stairs, best known as the star of River Dancing Las Vegas Style. They have a son named Cameron, who has already perfected many of the river dance moves that his dad is so famous for. You can catch all three nightly at Circus Circus performing in their production of Annie, Get Your River Dance Boots On. But what became of the princess and the nincompoop who started this whole thing? Well, Phyllis and Dwayne are doing just fine. They continue to argue, eat chips and cheese, and spend plenty of time falling asleep in front of the television. And they are still very much in love. And Dwayne still drives everyone crazy.
Just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said.